Ay, mami, pero ya te dije que no quiero. No, mami, he's literally ugly. Es feo. Feo, feo. Mom, oh my God. Oh, I don't even know if I want kids. I just turned 23. I don't know if I ever want kids. Like, ever. Mom. Oh, Mom. Hello, Mommy. Mom. Oh my God. She just fainted. No. We don't need to call anybody. She does this all the time. You literally tell her anything she doesn't like and she just drops immediately. Can you name a more dramatic person? I can't. What are you here for? You have an appointment. That's interesting. I do not recall there being any appointments today. I can check. I can check the system though. I can check. Let me just it's not working. Maybe if I just click really fast. Maybe if I just click faster. It's not working. Oh my God. I think I'm gonna need to reboot the system. If you just wait just a minute. I don't know. It's up. Okay, it's up, it's up, it's up. So let me get your first name. Oh my God, this is going so slow. I have no idea what's happening. Oh. So I signed up to get a prize this weekend. It's supposed to arrive at my house this weekend. Yeah, it was this like prize that just popped up on my screen. And it asked for my social and everything, so like I know it's real. But ever since I clicked it, this computer's just been a little bit slower, you know? Yeah. Let me see what I can do here. Hold on. Okay, well, that's not working. There's not gonna be too happy about this. But, I mean, for money, she should understand. I'm just trying to get my bag, you know. Okay, all right. Also, I told the nurse she could go, that there wasn't any appointments. So I might have to do the information that she usually takes down myself. So if you just give me a minute. I probably need to find that sheet, don't I? Yeah, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Let me just hold on a second. Let me look for it. Just hold on a second. Let me look for it. I don't know where that went. Oh my God, I have no idea where that went. No, I think I remember. I think I remember. I think I remember it. I do this all the time. I do. Yeah. This will be fine. This will be fine. I know I have to ask you your birthday. So it's your birthday. Ooh, I was getting a Leo vibe from you. I cannot lie. I think it's the whole attitude thing. Is that a Scorpio? I don't know. One day I'll have to do your birth chart. You just come in a few minutes earlier and I'll do it. It'll be super fun. But in the meantime, let me just put in your information. It's a birthday. Yeah, we'll have to see your moon and your rising. rising sun, star, one of those. We'll have to see what it's all about. Okay, so birthday is in. Oh, I do have to ask you about your family history. Who was the last person to in your family? Okay. How did it happen? Ooh, that's terrible. Let me just put it into the system. Sorry about that. I know, you have to like relive it. It's okay. Anybody else? No? Okay. Alright. I have that in. And I need your credit card. Yeah, I need to put it into a system. You want to give it to me? Okay. Let me just swipe. Excellent. So we have you in our system. And what's your insurance? Oh, you got that insurance? That one's kind of bad. It doesn't really cover anything. So you'll probably get a hefty bill today. Okay. I have that in. Oh boy, I am getting so hungry. Are you hungry? Do you want anything? Yeah, sorry. I'm going to need to order lunch rolls. I'm going to get real cranky. We don't want that. Okay, let me just look for my card. Okay, it seems like I can't find it, so that's not great. It's okay. I'll just find the food. And, do you know of any good places down the street? I heard Leo's is pretty good, but I am lactose intolerant. So if I get that cheese pizza, everyone's gonna suffer. You know what? I'm gonna get it anyway. Can we look? Oh, that looks pretty good. And could I just get your credit card really quick? No. This is strictly for the appointment. I don't think the computer processed it. Yeah. So can I get that? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Let me just. Okay, well, lunch is on the way. Okay. Oh my god, I'm getting a text from my mom. Seems to have found another man. No. Not the one we were talking about when you walked in. Another one. Can you believe that? This woman just cannot mind her business. I'm just gonna write, can you get off my... No, I can't. I can't say that. Backspace. Okay. But she literally... I don't know where she finds all of these men. I swear, she just goes around and picks them up off the side of the street. I don't know. Oh, she's kind of crazy. She wants me to have kids already and get out of the house. I just don't make enough money. I work so hard too. And I just do not make enough money. You should see what the doctor gets paid though. I could tell you. That's a lot. Oh, there's actually something else I needed to ask you. I think I need to get some more physical information. I forgot to ask you how much you weigh. No, we do have the scale around here somewhere, but it's gonna be way too much work. I'm not up for that. So could you just tell me how much you weigh? You sure about that? No, it's okay, I'll put it into the system. Okay. And are you feeling hot at all? Not like you're hot, but like exceptionally warm. Okay. I might need to ask you a little bit more about symptoms you're experiencing. You dealing with anything? Yeah? Okay. That's kind of gross. Actually, just tell the doctor I really can't handle this kind of information, especially on an empty stomach. Yeah, that rash sounds kind of bad. Yeah, like kind of gross. I can't lie. So just tell the doctor. I can tell you right now, you're in good hands. She knows so much. Really uses terminology that I've literally never heard before. Yeah, she's pretty good. Yeah. Oh no. Okay, well, there seems to be an appointment right before you. So you might need to wait a little bit. No, just cancel that person. Yeah, cancel. You've been pretty nice. Plus, I got lunch out of it, so. Make sure you're all set to go in. Yeah. Hello? You're all set. All right. Should take you in. It's gonna be a great time. Yeah, just like don't tell anybody else about that rash except the doctor, because that sounds really gross. But yeah, we got you in and you're all set. Let me just clean my screen here. Yeah, and your area, because I don't want to get any of what you have going on. So I'm just clean this area, clean my area. Okay, I have some disinfectant here. Let me just clean. All right, well, you're all set. I'll see you back.
Has, you know, given me a little bit of an overview, but It's like an old pen light. So I'm just gonna do some light, just follow the light for me. because, you know, it wasn't my fault.